out on cleaning house. Austin said nothing. Oh, Austin said so.
I'm the longest.
And Paige said, give a present to people.
I will make them smile. I will share the Lord's smiling face.
Maybe begotten son that was whoever believed in him should not perish but have everlasting life. John 3:16.
So that was for gifts.
Jesus.
Okay. The love. A gift of love. Okay. Once upon a time there was a young girl and boy that were about your age. They also happened to be brother and sister. Normally they got along very well, but lately you see they just weren't getting along at all. In fact, Jimmy said, wow, Susan, it's just 2 days before Christmas. Love, and you can also be extra helpful, so it says, and so on. There's lots of ways.
Okay.
Yeah. Show love.
Oh, show love to everyone.
So Taylor, I have a question for you. Why is Christmas a special time of year?
It's because, because Jesus was born.
Yeah.
Austin.
Let's see. Austin, what does Christmas mean to you?
It means love.
Okay. Okay, Austin will say our opening prayer.
Okay.